Welcome, I'm Bobby. This is Georgia Traveler. Thank you for stopping by. If you're new here, subscribe, hit the notification button. Check the description below for any links.
Pulling out of DeSoto Falls this morning. We'll take a quick tour so you folks can see the campground. Right here on the right's the trailhead. We're on the lower loop. Got one empty spot here. Got a Jayco parked over there. I can't really see what type it is yet. Slide out back, pretty good size. A Class C over there. Upper and the lower sign, handicap parking. There's one, two. Boy, they must have brought everybody from the neighborhood to that one. Number 7. Some of these look like I'd be better suited for a tent than they would or any kind of a rig up in here. There's another tent. This morning, they need it. It's 42 this morning. There's a tent. It's number 11. Quite a few people in here. I think there's 23 or 24 sites. Another tent. There's an empty one. One to the right. Big old site, number 14. There's another rig back in here. Must be a car camper there on the right. Stretched everywhere. There's a toilet house. I think that's chemical flush up on this end. another empty one. Couple of Class C's in that one. Tents. Looks like my tent camping days are long gone. And back up here, and we'll go through the lower loop from end to end and head out of here. Might go up to Brasstown Bald or over to Vogel State Park. There's three or four options I got in mind. All pretty close up in here. There's a camp post. There's two empty down here. There's two down here on the lower loop. Just to honestly say, it's about half full. Guess that's too bad this time of year. And let's head out up toward a Vogel. Brasstown Bald are both the same way. There's a parking area over there to hit the trail. A lot of people come here and hike those to those falls. Show you the entrance and the exit up here. Take a left and head north. See how close we were to the road. Sure how to get there. heat going in this thing. It's about 48 now. A little nippy last night.